How long are their puzzles? They're just the same 1556. I'm going to be showing you a way how to get vaulted snipers. First, you need to type in this code here. Second, go to your island. Do what I just did. Where you're at the edge of the map. So for mine, I use this island over here. We have these little items. They get very early. You can actually see your items. Look over here. Make sure you put this out of bounds with the infinity blades. Make sure you drop the infinity blades inside the boundaries. to this. Let's up, play, and drop the guns. Now walk back into your island, pick up the weapons. Fly all the way up to where your spawn pads are. Or after the flight, step down here. We have 3 spawn pads. Drop one down. Got one there. Got another one here. And let's pick the third one over here. Let's proceed. Let's drop something else. I don't know what kind of bullets they take, but it doesn't really matter. Let's drop something. Sure, that's good. Now let's back you up. So I'm gonna go to my hub, my island. Go, if you don't see my island, go back to hub and go back into your island. I don't know why I keep getting disconnected from my Xbox Live. But let's go in and see what happens. Okay, now let's fly up. So now I'm just going to press publish. Now I'll copy that code. You should copy it too. Now I'm going to go back. Go to exit. Go to your code. Enter the code. But still, I have no clue who has on my account right now. I'm gonna find out myself right now, actually. I got no one. Okay, good. Let's go. Now, what you wanna do is go up here and paste the code. So, let's go paste it. Like that. And now I'm gonna save it because I'm gonna play the game. And you'll see that the sniper is gonna be here. Sorry about the bad convenience, my internet's been acting up lately because of a damn storm. And you'll see, you don't have to have this type of thing. you'll see all the guns here. Cool, right? Let's grab one. I'm marking. Where's where I am? That's creepy. Dude, that is so creepy.